Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Dawood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanu Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully. Taxi, let's go, sir. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Stationed around here. I told him and I told him. I can take care of myself. Neighbor.
Just following orders.
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Nehar lady tells us. But how is he going to see it from the slums?
I don't know. He's the Maelstrom. He's got eyes everywhere, you know.
Sometimes I think he's just a myth. A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, have you ever seen him?
No, but I volunteered for this in case he did show up. It would be quite the story to tell the others, right?
Yeah, sure would be.
Holy shit!
Hello? You hear me? You got a troublemaker to deal with.
I'm gonna check it out. Stand by.
I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Got nothing here. Find that son of a bitch. Turn every stone if need be.
Yes, someone's causing real mayhem.
Acha, have you got any information about this guy?
The guy was fast, man. I saw nothing.
47? Nada. Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Everything's good.
47? That's the maelstrom. You found him.
I'm able to see him come to the house.
It's a good house. You built it well, with
you. Look, I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Neha. You know, the gangs, they eradicated us overnight. Virtually no one survived.
The infamous maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
I know I keep going on about this, but my cousin Ricky, he opened a call center, right? And he is a big man now. I said I would think of him.
Well, that caused a pillar of purple smoke to rise above the slums. Let's see what happens next, 47. 47, Shah and Rangan are both on the move. I think they're heading for the beach area near the slums.
Quite the dresser. I like it.
At least until we have steady work or I have my own food store.
Just so uncertain, Najana.
You know, you've been saying that for the last 5 years now. Maybe you don't love me anymore. Maybe there's someone else.
Where is that self-centered idiot? He's always late for
everything. I think we'll call
Kale is so sweet to help with his expedition. But Rangan is so much in love with himself, I'm surprised he isn't already here with his entire entourage of fans.
Right, you are. They've not.
Vanya Shah and Darwood Rangan both confirmed killed. Very nicely done. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.